Hey guys, today my grandma gave me an ass load of bread bowl. And today we're gonna learn how to make drum and bass. So here we go. First, we gotta set up the tempo fast as fuck with a bunch of drum sounds. Then we gotta lay down a fat ass beat. Then we gotta put a drum dude and lay that shit down. Then we gotta slice it up and make it kick ass. Then we gotta throw a massive and make a fat ass bass. Stop. Gotta breathe. Load up a couple of Nexus presets, make laser sounds and massive close able to know the able to meet the drums, turn up the bass, meet the bass, lead the bass, under delete, load a shift on the cowbells, make some babies, kick some babies, lick a chicken, and done! And finally, you end up with this! Be sure to use lots of vengeance samples! Thanks guys for watching my tutorial today! Please! Rate, comment, and subscribe! Now I'm gonna go outside and skip in the rain! La-da-da-da-da-da!